deaf in Canberra and Dublin has said the impending loss of their speech and language therapist will have a serious impact on its students. Under changes being implemented, such services will now be given in a community setting and not in the school.
These are worrying times for staff and students at the Holy Family School for the Deaf. They're set to lose their on-site speech and language therapist in a few months' time. The principal says it will be the pupils who will suffer most.
Their ability to reach their full potential in terms of language and speech development is at risk. And ultimately their well-being is at risk, their confidence and their ability to engage with society at large.
The speech and language therapist has been employed here for the last 10 years, and out of a school population of 140, she regularly works with over half of them one-on-one or in group settings.
The redeployment has come about because of a change in the way such disability services are being provided in a community rather than a school setting. But parents here and in other similar schools around the country are worried about the effect the change will have on their child's progress.
Our biggest fear is that Luke will backtrack. He won't. The development that has been made in the last 18 months might stagnate. That whatever services we receive out in the community may not be as good or may not be as frequent. It is the most important thing for us.
The minister said the HSE should resolve the matter.
That has to halt. And the Taoiseach has actually used the word pause, and I am engaging extensively on this particular matter, but not just in Canberra, actually in all other schools as well where this is going on.
This evening, the HSE said it was liaising with the school to ensure there is no loss of healthcare service. Parents and pupils alike hope for a successful outcome. Connor Hunt, RTE News. Teenage